Hello and welcome to the Mecca Library Arts and Crafts for Kids. Today we'll be making a backpack for back to school. You'll be needing your templates, paper bag, scissors, and glue stick. And then we'll be adding little things inside our little backpacks. So let's get started. Let's start with cutting our templates. So go ahead and cut all the way to here because we'll be using this part. We'll be using this part to fold it. So don't cut it. Okay, let's go ahead and glue our templates. We're gonna go ahead and fold it. Fold it and put it in here. Like this, you're gonna fold it. Thank you. And then you could go ahead and put your little things inside your little backpack. Have it, your backpack, a little something for back to school. Thanks for joining me here at the Mecca Library Arts and Crafts for Kids. Bye.